Massive protests erupted in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir after Pakistan's ruling party, PTI, emerged victorious in the assembly elections that were marred with violence and the allegations of pre-poll rigging. The locals have rejected the results, saying the army, through its massive troops deployment, manipulated the entire democratic exercise and conducted a poll where the results were predetermined. While crying out Pakistan's illegal occupation of the region and the use of indiscriminate force to suppress the citizens, they demanded their fundamental rights and freedom from Pakistani clutches.
Burning tires, sloganeering mob, fist fights and skirmishes. The illegally occupied region of POK has been on the boil for the past 1 week. Reason, Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan and his party Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf or PTI, which Kashmiri people accuse of pre-poll rigging and electorate manipulation. Khan's party has secured a decisive victory by winning 25 of the contested 45 seats, but locals have rejected the results as fraud. The region went to polls on 25th July and disturbing scenes started surfacing as soon as the voting commenced. The locals and the booth agents from different parties said that PTI workers rampaged through polling stations. They threatened them, assaulted them and threw them out of the polling premises when they resisted.
इनके कोई 20-25 इन्होंने अपने बंदे रखे हुए हैं जो सलूतकार हैं वो लोगों से वोट खुद ले रहे हैं और उस पर स्टैम्प
खुद मार रहे हैं
स्टैम्प खुद लगा रहे हैं पर्दे का कोई इंतजाम नहीं है दो पुलिस वाले हैं और मनमानी है अगर इस तरह के जाली इलेक्शंस करवा रहे हैं इसका कोई फायदा नहीं है इस रियासत को
तो क्या कहते हैं कि आप पोलिंग एजेंट के तौर पर बायकॉट करते हैं क्या करते हैं
पोलिंग एजेंट के तौर पर इस जाली इस निजाम से इस धांधली वाले निजाम से इस फजूदा निजाम से इस जो जाली और करप्ट किस्म के लोग जो लेके आ रहे हैं उनसे मैं मुकम्मल बायकॉट का ऐलान करता हूँ इस पर मैं लानत भेजता हूँ ऐसे ऑफिसरों पर और ऐसे निजाम पर
The Islamabad version describes this region as an autonomous territory with all political and administrative decision making in the hands of people chosen by the locals. The reality, however, reeks of decades of iron fist control by Islamabad, with human rights situation recording a continuous decline. Ever since the region has held elections, they have either been won by the party enjoying the blessings of Islamabad or by the ruling party itself. Shabir Chaudhry, an exiled Kashmiri activist living in London, says Pakistan cannot be trusted for even little welfare of Kashmiris. According to him, the elections in the region are held to mislead the international community. He accuses Pakistan of cheating even during its rigging drive.
ये जो इलेक्शन है ये भी फेक है ये जो लीडरशिप है ये भी फेक है ये जो नाराबाजी है ये भी फेक है और इस सब कुछ होने के बाद जो सितम ज़रीफ़ी ये है कि सुनना है कि जो रकम तकसीम की गई है लोगों को खरीदने के लिए वो भी फेक निकली रात के अंधेरे में जो पैसे दिए गए जब लोगों ने देखा रोशनी में तो वो नोट असली नहीं थे हर जगह जालसाजी हर जगह धोखा हर जगह फ्रॉड कश्मीरी जम्मू कश्मीर के लोगों के साथ ये पहली बार नहीं
Islamabad has ensured over the years that no Kashmiri leader rises to prominence and popularity at par with Pakistani leaders. Region-based parties with a vision to change the discourse are nipped in the bud. The installer stooge who simply obeys instructions that are passed from either of Islamabad or the general headquarters, Rawalpindi. With media restrictions in place and voices of people daring to speak against the establishment getting muzzled through state machinery, the prevailing system in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir has not witnessed any real challenge thus far. But with people determined to take it to another level this time for their own and their families' rights, there could be a little light emerging at the end of the tunnel.